What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Pandy's Collection. We are today cracking open a Maridon
ETB.
Not a Pokemon Center exclusive, but I will get some hopefully within the next month. They're finally back in stock. I was too lazy to grab it, but I might grab it just for the promo or keep it a seal, because I do not have any seal ETB for any Scarlet and Violet, but I do have others like Fusion Strike, Chilling Rain. Or I have a few more. Like, there's like, you guys want to see a, you know, a collection unfold to my closet, I am down to show you guys. But it's the same book if you have seen my other video. But for me, main goal for really, I really want a God of War EX. People said they're underrated, but that's not bad. But Great Tusk EX is pretty good. But like, for the art wise, I think I got Team Star Group on the trainer card. That's the main one I want. But this is decently selling pretty good. But we did hit a gold card, a gold energy on the first episode, but of the booster box opening. But we are back to ETBs. You guys know the content in here. Make sure you smash like button. Comment down below, what do you like about the set, and what are you dislike about the set? So, you know, we like the feedback, and we can show you guys, you know, decent art and a card. Right on. And here's the code card. I don't play TCG or any other online content. I'm just a collector. Boom. We also get, you know, dividers, energy, you know, basic stuff. But boom. Put a bat, in the box. Poison and burn coin. Classic dice. Nothing special. We just bought a promo, but we are having 9 packs. It used to be 8, price increase, but you get 10 on Pokemon Center, but now it's 11. So I don't know, you should pay the extra bucks, but here we are. Let's start cracking our first pack as usual. Can we get some first pack magic? All right. A Chong card, Starly, Tarantula, and Muscle, Croco, Flores, Heracross, Flebee, and oh my gosh, we pull another one. I dropped this, but we pull another one. So this is my second one. If you haven't watched the other episode of my booster box opening, we did hit another trainer. So this is, I think this is one of the underrated trainer card, I think. But could be better. That was some great first pack magic. But yeah, if you guys are down in the description, comment down below. Help your boy out. What should I do with this more of the set? Should we do like rip and keep type of booster pack, or we should do like, you know, create? Oh my god, Toxicroak EX. This is a banging booster box. But not booster box, this is the ETB. What am I thinking? I am out of my mind, as usual. But yeah, our booster box opening so far for part 2 is a banger. If you guys haven't watched it yet, go watch it. Should be out now. But we are back with some more. Oh my god, I think I saw something. I peeked something. Great, but I don't know. Water rail. Croc, Mankey, Squawkily, Mork, Vivillon, Dutch Kong, oh, never mind, Primate, and Coridon. Can we get a Coridon EX in this? Still haven't hit Coridon EX or Maridon EX. But we have passed 2 trainer on gallon. One of the underrated ones, too, as well. Oh my god. Nine Peaks something, but probably is nothing good. It's the Kokar promo. Toskull, Rotom, Chansey. Katie is a good support. They a trainer. Electric Generator. Another one of those. Sankoba. And, oh man. Primeape. And a Fape. I think it's an F. Hail. But yeah, I've been very enjoying the set like crazy. Oh my god. The set's been like, treating me pretty well. I thought Scarlet Violet would be like, you know, a decent start of the base set, but I've been enjoying it. Oh my god. Jack. Oh my god. We hit another trainer art gallery. Holy trainer. Trainer 4. Double trainer card. This is the most insane. This is another, I think this is one of the another underrated trainer as well. For long term, I think this is like super underrated card. Is it playable? I mean, it's playable, but search your deck up to 2 evolution Pokemon, review them, and put them in the hand. So, well, that's not bad, actually. Not a bad card. But yeah, so far this opening is so hot. Whew! Flaming. Crazy. Toadstool, Sentinel, Houndoom, Fidou, Mobstiff, Oink, Spirit Bomb, Magikarp, Manamite, and Croft. But yeah, I like this set. Not just because it's brand new, it's just the way that they put the energy, so it's very, very back, and then the rares are like on the back as well, so you don't have to like do the card tricks anymore. But we might be going back to opening more Spigatito Crown Zenith, maybe, because they're a lot cheaper now. We get some more ETBs. Sadly, I should have pre-ordered a Pokemon Center version, but I didn't. Now it's all sold out. Sadly, couldn't get it. But it's all good. We just open, you know, the regular Crown Zenith as usual. But I think the print qualities have been improved somehow in this set for Scarlet and Violet. But yeah, there's supposed to be more content they're printing, and it's getting like whack. Oh my god, we did get a Gardevoir EX. Not the one that I want, but god damn. Not the one that I want, but this is still good. But the one that people said is like decently well. It is. Let me pull it up, you know. It is. I've got this one. It's the one that is right here. This one right here. But I did pull the other one. So, alright. Last pack magic for this video. But yeah, comment down below. What should I open next? You know, your choice. We'll try to find it, you know. If you want me to open other TCG, I probably can. But it just depends on you guys. I want to hear the community's opinion. But yeah, help your boy out. Subscribe. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of this year. And Jack, we did hit that. Jack Q. Energy. And, oh. Well, you really, Psychozar, you really ruined the party, man. But, it's all good. Yeah. That's all for me today. We pulled two Gardevoir and a Gardevoir EX full art. Beautiful. See, close up the quality edges. You know, let's check this out, though. It's not bad, you know. Might send these to PSA grading. So, maybe. I still have like a lot of cards I have not sent to PSA grading. But that's all for me for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.